As Callahan is on the puck, Callahan throws it in front. It's off a stick to the line. Nesterov for Marchessault. Back for Nesterov. Intercepted. Canadians are away 2-1. Gallagher with the puck. Fleet shoots. Scores!
Defense usually turns to great offense, and Montreal solid in their own zone. They get the turnover. Plekanec headmans it to Gallagher.
Ben Andrighetto hands it off for Subban at the line. Hedman's there, feeding it over to Filppula. Filppula scores! Valtteri Filppula gets the shot.
I don't think Scrivens has any clue where this puck is. It's Montreal a little sloppy, and it's the clear. Subban with the backhand doesn't get out. And just a floating wrist shot, and Scrivens
jumping early off the draw, now lined up. Plekanec won it. Here's Galchenyuk trying to get it towards the net. Blocked in front by Johnson. Barbario shot. Tipped by Gallagher. Puck scores. Plekanec.
I mentioned at the start of this period, if the Canadians were going to get the next goal, I had a feeling it was going to be this Plekanec trio, because they've been feeling it tonight and all over the...
Devontae Smith-Pelly carries it in. Turns back with it. Sends it over to Subban. 13 seconds to go in the period. Subban trying to get rid of Killorn, and does. Subban back in the front, scores! Smith-Pelly! Got it to him, and it's 3-1.
Man, oh man, has Subban been playing some good hockey for the Canadiens. Look at the strength right there. Shakes off Killorn. He knows.
Picked off by Alexei Yemelin. Yemelin played it up for Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk up with it. Drops. Plekanec. He's in alone. Waiting. Scores!
Bishop to commit. Bishop very aggressive. Can't get over in time. And Plekanec.
Here's Brown with a shot. Blocked by Mitchell. Puck sent back down low. And Callahan after it. Tried to send it in front. Scrivens blocked it. Then kicks it out. Loose net. Hedman scores! Victor Hedman capitalizes.
Also the Canadians, you can hear a pin drop right now, and a little scrambly here in the defensive zone. Markov loses body position on Callahan first, and there Scrivens loses his net, slides right across.